Howdy ding dong do the guys, welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 FES. With me TapersCrazy, well let's left off the game, absolutely sucker punch my balls. And I'm feeling really sad, like, you know, I don't know why, it's just like there's this happy music playing and it's like, I don't know, it's sort of like, I think it should be like melancholy music or something, because I don't feel too good to be honest. I mean, I'm not going to say what it is now, because like, some people sometimes click on this video, I mean like, at the start of a watch, like the first few minutes, some will, if I do a spoiler for previous episodes, then there's no point in watching it so much, so. Rule 101 of YouTube, never give spoilers right at the start of the episode, just say roughly what happened. But if it's a major plot point, try to avoid mentioning it. But anyway, some social links I'm around today, just going back to normal life, as best we can. So what we've got, student council, is he available on, what day is it today? It is a Monday. So if I get the student council out of the way, then we should be pretty good. I don't think it's the Yuko day, she's Wednesday and Saturday, so. And student council is on Monday, so let's just go hang around with student council. Do I have an emperor? Just double check. Not socially, I want to check my personas. Emperor, Amutsuni, Chariot, Star, Moon, Justice, Hero of Haunt level. Emperor, perfect. Thank you, King Frost. Actually, for the next stage of Tartarus, I want to be getting an incubus. Just for the next guardian, which you'll see when I get there. Okay, let's go to the console room. No one is here today. Okay, let's not hang around with him then, given that my sources are wrong. Maybe it changes throughout the game. Yukari, yeah. This art club. Team manager, she's so close, man. I wonder, Bebe's not available, I don't think. Otherwise, he'd be stood outside the room. Gomi King, dying young man. Who should I hang around with? Human console. Is that club? Is anyone available? Let's just wander around and see who's available. Art club's not available. Yuko's not available. He's worth. I assume I'll be hanging around with the Gourmet King then. Why are you not hanging around today, man?
Oh, hi, Taper-san. I was just reading this article. Hey, let this guy sick. What if he has some kind of illness? Oh, sorry. We don't have club today, so I was just killing time.
Yeah, but anyway. I know I keep... it's not that I'm forgetting about the Star Arcana social link. It's just that... I'm more prone to go to ones which are close to completion at this point, so I'm just gonna go see if the Gourmet King's available. Oh, he is, so let's go to him, and let's probably change his voice again, because his voice changes every time.
Perfect timing! Due to cooking something to eat. Tea and something to eat. Something to eat.
come in, my little friend.
I can see my poor stomach crying, sadly.
Yeah, sure, let's go eat. Yeah, I've had girl for freaking days, man, for months.
Wonderful, my gourmet friend. Let's go to the ramen shop. It's a place for you.
Okay. Jesus, I'm like hanging around with people I never thought I'd hang around with. Oh, that eating sound, though. Yeah. Familiar fish smells my strong. You and Zomi, pasta time.
7, 8, 9. Crap! I must have come around before I'm one person short.
Huh?
So if they can't make a fool out of me, I'm going to lose my brother again.
Wait, what? I can't do a burping sound on tap like that.
Hold on. I think... whoa!
Wait, has he got his irritable bowel syndrome coming up again? I assume that's what it is.
Have you seen that movie where the thing comes out of a guy's chest?
Alien?
Come on, Tapers. It's your junk left and Gourmet King's dumb jokes.
Oh.
I don't get it. I put pineapple to it just a minute ago.
I'm feeling sick. I guess.
What are you getting at? This is being selfish as you. You think just because I'm fat that I'm sick?
No, of course not, man.
Just think about me. I can see things like these trials, that's all. If you're gonna go certain hardships, you've got to become worthy to enter the paradise. Do you consider, trying to enter the paradise too.
What's he referring to as paradise? I mean, I assume he's not referring to the song by Coldplay. We're not all gonna dress up in like as like wild as like elephants and start playing the guitar and shit. Although I would love to see Nozomi in a elephant outfit, that would be hilarious. Okay, level 6, Jesus. Oh god, I just want to start Mitsu already. God damn it, Yuko!
Blah, you stop. Don't taste so good after you ran, do they?
Oh wait, so I threw up and it didn't come out the other end. Okay.
I've told you all about the paradise this time. As for today, why don't we focus on the ram and bless the promise? In fact, I think a big bowl of porridge might do me good. Reader, and rest from your finest.
Oh. Okay. Oh, it's weird how your body has ways of telling you that. Like, if I eat too much, my body will try and relieve it. Oh god, here's the fallout. Hi, Koro.
You all know the reason we're gathered here.
We do.
We need to discuss how to deal with Amada.
I think he needs time alone at this point.
I've already consulted the chairman. Aegis, bring Amada here. Understood.
Ooh.
It's my fault.
Let's not play this game. It's no one's fault any of this happened. No one's at all.
When Shinjiro Senpai told me he'd be late, I thought
well,
it was strange.
I take that back. I mean, it's... The guy at Strega was the one that pulled the trigger on this. He's the murderer here. I don't think anything we were... It's okay to say that things would have changed the course of events, but that's just what happens in life, and it's no one's fault. It's human nature.
If only I'd listened to my intuition.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Fuka.
It's not your fault. If anyone should have realized it, it should have been me.
It's no one's fault.
I knew this wasn't a game.
No one in here, anyway.
But I never thought it'd end up like this. There's no point dwelling on the past.
Yeah, Mr. Akiko needs to pull everyone's heads in. He's the one with the resolve here.
Shinji's last words were, "This is how it should be." He was a hell of a guy. He even faced death head on. That's why from this day forward, I'll face things head on too.
Well, that's all we can do at this point.
That's cool, man.
Senpai.
I mean, that's very, very brave of Akihiko, because out of everyone in this room, I think Akihiko is one that had the most cause to be... I don't mean this in a harsh way. I mean this, like, he's got the most cause to be blaming himself and feeling all sorry and sad and stuff, because, like, it was, like, one of his best friends that died. So, by putting on a brave face here and displaying his resolve to all this pity party that's going on, I feel like he's being a very, very brave person. He's very intelligent as well.
Allow me to report. Amada-san is not in his room. He's not?
There's no me keeping an eye on him.
There are indications that the window has been pried open.
I see.
Ken-kun! Wait, Fuka, do you know where he is?
Shrine?
Well, no. But we can't just let him go off on his own, right?
I'm thinking one of two places, either the shrine or the place where the incident with Shinji happened.
So, where do you plan on looking?
I don't know, but we have to find him.
She's right, we do have to find him. It's not the dark hour, so Strega shouldn't be skulking around.
He must feel so alone.
Fuka.
You, of all people, should understand!
Wait, what?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Now let Ken do what he wants. Bringing him back won't change anything. And we can't keep treating him like a kid.
That is true. As much as I know everyone's worried, I don't think Ken's going to do anything drastic. I think he's just gathering his thoughts and pulling himself together in his own way. And being locked up in his room under monitor isn't the way to go about it, I don't think.
Akihiko.
It's his choice. He's the only one who can decide how he's going to live his life.
Very good. Is Akihiko going to become like a father figure or something? Or a big brother figure? I think Ken's going to be fine. Okay, so that means I'm not going to go to Tartarus until this whole thing with Ken is resolved. Unless... I'm just speak with Fuka.
I feel terrible. I lost my temper and said all those things to Yukari-chan. But I'm really worried about Ken-kun. I know how it feels not to have a place to belong to.
Yeah.
Ken must decide what is best for him. It is a difficult decision for such a young person to make. But I'm not worried. Ken has a strong will. I'm confident he will make the right choice.
Yes.
I am unable to assist you in this matter. I will stand by until further notice.
Okay, am I supposed to go and look for Ken? Oh, I don't know.
Shinjiro sounds so cool. Sir, this is how it should be. Those are his dying words. Would you be able to say that?
No way.
Same here. I could never say that.
Okay. Hello, Ko-chan. He smells something. He smells what the rock is cooking.
Okay. So Kenko doesn't have a place to stay, huh? Should be more understanding. I don't know what he's doing now.
He's just being Ken. It's fine. Anyway, let's go see if Mutatsu or... If just Mutatsu is available. Or if... Butthead himself is like just standing around. I assume he's gonna stop like turning up there now. It seems busy with this deal that he did with this lady. Okay. No, okay. Now, one thing is concerning me here, okay? Is. After every full moon, the number of lost disappear. But they're still here. Is that should that be a cause for concern for me? Because it just seems to be like they shouldn't be here anymore, given that there shouldn't be any major shadows in the area. If that's what the link is. Okay, so there's nothing to do. So I guess I can just go and stop being tired then. Okay, just go back to the dorm and go back to sleep. I don't think Ken's gonna be anywhere. I can't even search around for longer to plow them all in the dorm. Otherwise, I would have gone to the shrine just to have a quick mosey around. But no. I think the game will bring everything into the fold as it progresses. Look at all this rubbish, man. Freaking hell. Someone keeps leaving rubbish in my residential halls car park and it's absolutely disgusting. I mean, I freaking hate litter bugs so much. Okay. Let's go back to my room. I need to sell so much gear, but like, I've never had any problems with money at the moment, so I'm not really selling any gear. Yes, I'll sleep earlier. So I should probably be selling my stuff, but yeah, I don't even need to use that many items anymore these days. Okay. So back to school again. It's Tuesday, so probably the student council. Is student council available today? I don't know. If it wasn't available yesterday, I'd assume it'd be available today. Okay, lunchtime. Let's see who's going to be available. Hey, man. How you doing?
You see, you are. I've been looking for you. There's something important I need to talk to you about. You need time for me, right?
Of course.
Believe me, it's something very important. I know you want to hear it. Same place and time as always.
Okay. Maybe I should, but we'll see if anyone else is available. No, okay. Okay, so this is Everwonderama School, see who's available. Okay, classes ended for today. Right! Okay. Let's see who's available. Student Council? Slots, even if it's because of... Oh, is that why no one's around? Okay. Well, I guess I shall go and hang around with the Moon Social Link again. Whatever his name is. Nozomi? His name was just on the screen a few moments ago, but I keep forgetting. Okay, let's hang around with Nozomi.
Hey, TapersCrazy. Perfect timing. Do I get something to eat? Just something to eat. I can feel my poor stomach crank sadly.
Yeah, sure, let's go. No, actually.
I was taking on a culinary adventure.
Okay, let me just check my equipment first. I'll go back to you once I've sorted out my equipment. Okay, I'm back. I just essentially sold a load of gear, and now I'm like pretty much loaded. I've got 673,000 yen, which is good money. Anyway, let's just hang around with Nozomi and get this day over with. Because I want to go into Tartarus, but now that we've got not really much anything to do on tonight, we can take his time with Tartarus more than what would have done. Given that we've only got Mutatsu to hang around with on tonight. Okay, let's get a Wild Duck Burger, which is what he's saying. And so, I assume so we had a lunchtime thing. Does that mean we're gonna level up?
Okay, I'll tell you something. But I want to keep it a secret, okay? And don't freak out. The world is going to end soon. All of humanity will be wiped off the face of the planet.
Wait, what?
But don't worry, we're creating it. There will be a new land called Paradise. Hope everything's too freaky.
Wiped off the face of what?
Tapers, keep it down. I told you it was a secret. Can't be starting a panic. In paradise, people have wings and perfect figures. They smell like flowers. I'm fine reincarnated to work for our body. If we want to get stuck at the end of the world, that is fuck, right? So come with me to paradise. It's easy. Don't even share with the rest of the Gourmet King, alright? Just because we're friends.
What's he talking about, the end of the world? Does he know something about the midnight hour that we don't? Or the dark hour? I keep getting confused with Persona 4, man. I'm sorry if that offends you. I mean, I know, like, sometimes it's divided, like, there's a whole argument which one's about Persona 3 or Persona 4. I love them both, so. Okay. A freaking duck in the background, man. With it upside down McDonald's logo.
So, okay, how about this? If you can't just waive your initial fee, this subscription reports are about 113,000 yen. How's that? And this is a good deal. We're in the Salvation Clinch right now.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, this takes a simple plan of thinking. I was pretty unhappy with you because I care about your soul. It looks like I'm still gonna apologize as well for you.
Jesus Christ. God damn it, Nozomi. Well, I don't know what he's talking about. It seems like he's just trying to skank me out of money. I guess that's what that guy was talking about.
Hello, this is Elizabeth. I'm going to inform you of a change in Tartarus. I believe a path that was blocked is now open. Of what you would like to know, I wish you a safe journey.
Okay. Right, so Tartarus has opened up again. But I'm not sure. Oh, but here we go. Yeah, I thought he'd come back here.
You look half dead.
Well, half alive. I mean, if you want to take it, like, the other way.
What are you doing here?
When Mom died protecting me, no one would believe the real reason for her death.
Well, they wouldn't, would they?
To this day, it's still on file as an unexplained accident. That's why I wanted to make it clear. I thought that's what she would have wanted. Maybe then she'd finally be at peace.
I think she'd want you to be at peace, but she wouldn't want you to go to the extreme of killing someone.
They said he died by some violent crime, right? No one knows the truth. Just like with Mom.
Yeah. It's tough, man. It's tough dealing with the supernatural.
And once again, I'll be left behind.
The dead are never coming back. You have to accept that. You're on your own now. I'm not here to drag you back. You can stay in this place until you die if that's what you want. But if you still have the will to fight, then come back and stand on your own two feet.
Akihiko, man. Absolute badass.
He's right. I've known it all along. I've just been lying to myself. I was consumed by hatred. I couldn't face the thought of being alone. But that's exactly what happened. All this time, I've just been running away. I've made up my mind. Shinjiro-san, I'll see it through to the end.
Yes! Ken! Oh, buddy, old pal. All these freaking characters finding the resolve, man. This is definitely... This looks like it's coming into game 2.0. What on earth is that? Freaking spinning scrotum of death.
I'll be okay now, Mom. Goodbye.
Okay, now that it seems like Ken's got resolved back, we're ready to kick some more ass.
It's already been a day.
A whole one.
Yes, it has.
So, where's Akihiko-san?
Doing Akihiko things.
He said to leave Ken-kun alone, but I don't know. Maybe we should look for him.
I think Akihiko got the best idea of what's going on. I say let him be.
So you agree with Akihiko then?
I mean, Akihiko's in the same boots, man. Like, I think he's the one that's got the best idea of what we should do.
I can't wait any longer. I'm going right now to... Oh, Ken-kun!
He's back.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. You were?
And then we all just walk up, so I'm like, yeah, how's it going, kid?
Amada, are you able to fight?
Yes. I won't run off again.
You sure?
I'm positive.
It's all right. We can trust him.
Well, we never could stop trusting him, really.
Jeez, don't make us worry like that, okay?
All right, I'll talk to the chairman.
Okay.
Get some rest.
Okay, looks like we're ready to kick some ass again. Okay. So I assume no Tartarus tonight. I was assuming that it looks like Elizabeth rung us up, we would be able to go to Tartarus, but I guess I'll see where Fuka is.
At the risk of sounding conceited, I was right. He has a soul of a warrior. I admire his fortitude.
Yes, he's a very, very good person, isn't he? Very, very strong person.
I have confirmed the metamorphosis of two personas, most likely the result of Shinjiro-san's death. There may be more metamorphoses to come, so I will remain in observation mode.
So much stronger than I am, dude. So depressed. For over like 3 days, even a week. Just one day. Jeez, he's nuts. Yeah, he's got a very strong resolve, hasn't he? But then again, that's why you go off on your own and think about things.
Ow!
Yeah. Koro, are you ever in the mood for a walk? You'd be me if I was a dog. I just want to stay inside all day. I think I'd be very house. So I'd be like a dog that never wants to leave a house. Hello.
I'm really sorry about what happened. You could have said no, but you let me come back. I'll make it up to you guys. Shinjiro-san too.
Okay. So I assume Fuku and Yukari is going to bed somewhere out of here. Hello, Yukari.
I'm glad Kenko came back. To be honest, I was really worried. I mean, what if something terrible happened to him? Yeah. So sad. What he's been through, he's just a little kid.
Yeah.
Let's not go to Tartarus today. Can go tomorrow and invite Kenko too.
Good plan, very good plan indeed. So, usual story then. I guess we're gonna see if Mutatsu's available. Then we'll go to Tartarus tomorrow evening. Where are we at with Mutatsu? I assume he was level 9? Or maybe level 8? No, level 9. So, as soon as we rank up with Mutatsu, we're pretty much. The only thing we'll do on the evening is go to Tartarus, so. That frees up all our evenings, unless something else happens on a night which I'm hitherto unaware of. Which is a lot of things in this game, actually. Okay. Let's go see if Mutatsu's available. Okay. I mean, it's a flashy fountain map, isn't it? Look at that fountain. If I was a fountain, I would date that fountain. Let's see if there's, like, still people with apathy syndrome dotted around the place. There's something different going on this time, I think. No, it's not level. Okay, so let's just go off and go to Steam. Although we don't necessarily have to immediately go to Tartarus. Because if Mutatsu's available, I'll stung around Mutatsu then like go to Tartarus the next night. So I'll check again tomorrow night and see if Mutatsu's available. And if he is, then I'll hang around with him. If not, I'll just go to Tartarus. Ooh, actually, I'm just gonna go check Elizabeth really quickly, because she might have some new quests, and God forbid she'd be an absolute troll and give me a quest or I get an item from today, so I guess it's safer to double check. Should have done this earlier, actually. Okay. I don't think I've got any active quests, actually, at the moment. Status system quest. Okay, yeah, I've got no active quest at the moment, which is good. Okay, I love that freaking moon banana thing on top of a fox head, whatever it is. I assume it means some sort of like religion or other sort of thing. What's that I'm looking at? Like, I don't know. What would you call like Aztec? It's not really religion. It's more like a indigenous type of people. I don't know. Trying shit. Okay, let's just check requests. Okay, see what requests you've got going on here. A new one. Oh, she's got a new one here. Bring me Otenta Mitsuyo. Otenta Mitsuyo. Okay, from Zai. Yeah. Okay. Bring me Sengoku Era Helm. Perform Thunder Call. Okay, here we go. So these are the things from Tartarus. I assume she's got a fetch quest, though. Two shell of a man. Okay, no fetch quest, though, which is odd, to say the least. So let me just double-check what these are. Gold rings from 151 to 159. We are on 139 at the moment, so... Scarlet turrets. Okay, so I can probably get that one and that one a bit later. So I could accept that one for now, but... we'll see. But anyway, I'm going to have to end the episode here because I'm out of time for this one. So, thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.